Where you at?
I'm out live, bro.
He's trying to bang some Cuban chick. He's waiting for me at my table.
Why? What do we got?
All right, so let me get this straight. I'm in Albania right now, freezing my ass off. You're a lamb trying to get laid.
David, it's 1 a.m. here. I'm blowing off some steam.
Yeah, 1 a.m. is when you're supposed to be at the office, because that's the middle of fucking day in every country you do business with. Look, we got a problem with the AK ammunition.
What kind of problem?
It's Chinese.
Chinese? What does that even mean, Chinese?
It means it's from China.
What are you talking about? I was there. I saw the ammo.
We both did.
Yeah, look, I don't know what to tell you. They fucked us, okay? We got played.
Hold on. How do you even know it's Chinese?
If there's Chinese writing on every fucking crate, trust me, it's Chinese.
I'm listening.
The AK ammunition, it's Chinese.
What, you think that Afghans who are getting
shot up by the Taliban give a shit where their ammo comes from?
No, but the Pentagon does.
Henry, you know we can't use Chinese. America has an embargo against China.
You had your boys show us like the one crate of Albanian ammo in the entire country.
I'm sorry, did anyone prevent you from inspecting the other crates? Did you even bother to ask what the country of origin was?
Who the fuck would ask that?
Henry,
I am staring at 100 million rounds of illegal Chinese ammunition that you sold us. What are we supposed to do?
Do your fucking job! The U.S. government wants to look the other way. Don't give them a reason not to. And while you're at it, learn the difference between we have a problem and you have a problem.
Fuck!